Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Intempo 22, presented by the NUS Wind Symphony. My name is Emil, and I'll be your MC for this evening. The Intempo concert series has been a part of NUS Wind Symphony's annual program since 1974, and this iteration is particularly special to us because it is the band's first live performance in almost 2 years. Tonight's theme, Musical Escapades, represents our desire to explore, travel, and express ourselves musically after such a long absence. Even though we have been divided into smaller bands, we are all very excited to come together once again to perform for you tonight. Now, let us welcome the NUS Wind Symphony under the baton of our music director, Mr. Francis Tan, with our first piece of the night, Emergence. What you just heard was the world premiere of Emergence, written by local composer Gu Wei and commissioned by the NUS Center for the Arts, made possible by the Ho Hui Long Music Score Commission Fund. In fact, we would like to acknowledge the composer Gu Wei, who is in fact here with us tonight. The title of the piece is inspired by the natural phenomenon of emergence, where complex structures and behaviors spontaneously arise from a collective of relatively simple elements, symbolizing how the small and insignificant things that we do are in fact essential for the existence of our society. As a former band member himself, the composer was devastated about the cancellations and restrictions in the local music scene, and wrote this piece to signify his optimism and hope for Singaporeans to stay strong as we emerge from the pandemic and be inspired to keep moving forward. Now, the second piece of the night, Yiddish Dances, was commissioned in honor of conductor Timothy Reniche's 60th birthday. This party piece by Adam Gorb brings together two of his musical passions, the symphonic wind ensemble and klezmer folk music of the Yiddish-speaking people, with the various movements reflecting different styles of klezmer dances. Let us invite Mr. Tan back on stage to take us away.
Thank you.
The last piece of the half before our second group of musicians take the stage is selections from the musical The Phantom of the Opera, originally written by Andrew Lloyd Webber and arranged by Johann de Mage, featuring classic songs such as Angel of Music, Music of the Night, and All I Ask of You. The piece will be conducted by our very own vice president and student conductor, Jerome Chow. For the past academic year, Jerome has gone through the student conducting program, studying different aspects of musical leadership under the guidance of Mr. Tan. Please put your hands together to welcome him to the stage. The second half of tonight's show begins with another world premiere, Anew, written by local composer Li Jiayi. The piece was originally written during the circuit breaker period as a reflection of the situation at that time. Following the spread of the COVID-19 pandemic, its resultant uncertainties, and eventually its coexistence in our daily lives. While it recognizes the changes that have been made in our lives, it also demonstrates our hopes to adapt and start anew. It seems fitting that while we were unable to premiere the piece in 2020 due to the cancellation of our live show, we are finally able to do so now. We are proud to welcome Mr. Francis Tan and the NUS Wind Symphony with Anew. We hope you have enjoyed the world premiere of Anew. Much like the first piece from tonight, Emergence, Anew was also commissioned and made possible by the Ho Hui Long Music Score Commission Fund. Established by NUS Center for the Arts in honor of Associate Professor Ho Hui Long, former music director of NUS Wind Symphony and a key advocate for the development of local school bands, the fund allows for the creation of new works that are available for all schools in Singapore to use for free, with the goal of building a library of high-quality pieces that are accessible to all school bands in Singapore. We are honored to be able to contribute to the local band community in this way, and would like to express our deepest gratitude to the donors, some of whom are with us here tonight for their generous contributions. The next piece is one that many might find familiar. Selections from Princess Mononoke is a collection of melodies from the popular Studio Ghibli film, originally written by Joe Hisaishi and arranged for wind band by Toshio Mashima. The film follows the quest of Prince Ashitaka as he attempts to remove the curse placed on him by a boar demon and features many elements from Japanese folklore. Let's welcome the NUS Wind Symphony and Mr. Tan back to take us away. The final piece of this evening is Around the World in 80 Days by Otto Schwartz, inspired by French writer Jules Verne's novel of the same name. It is a story about an Englishman, Phileas Fogg, who sets off on an adventure around the world as a result of a bet with his friends. The journey starts off from London and takes him across the various continents before he finally returns home. And the music showcases the unique motifs and styles of the different countries he passes through along the way. Let's welcome our student conductor, Jerome, once again to take us on one last musical journey tonight. Thank you, Jerome. So now, before we conclude the show, we'd like to invite our music director, Mr. Francis Tan, back on stage to receive a token of appreciation for his commitment and dedication in making this concert possible. Mr. Tan, please. And that brings us to the end of Intempo 22 Musical Escapades. Thank you all for being here with us to share a night of fun and music. This show would not have been possible without all of your continued support. Thank you and good night.
Thank you everyone for attending Intempo 2022 Musical Escapades by NUS Wind Symphony. Brought to you in conjunction with NUS Arts Festival 2022. We hope that you have enjoyed this evening's performance. As part of our safe management measures, we will begin releasing audience members in groups shortly. Kindly remain in your seats, as our ushers will come to you and guide you to take turns in your exit. In the meantime, you are welcome to share your feedback with us using the QR code displayed at the foyer. Once again, thank you for joining us, and have a very good night.